The really thing is just how quickly the outbreak appears to have exploded. This isn't a dress rehearsal. This has the full potential to become a pandemic.
You must stay at home.
If we lose, we will regret it.